What's up, Bernie? What's up, Bryce? Welcome back to the shop. Just here to show you guys my latest project and just a quick how-to. Here it is, a collapsible folding bucksaw with paracord tension. It is a Bucksaw greenwood blade, and the wood is super cheap wood that I found at Home Depot in the cheap bin. It cost a total of, so the blade cost $12. The wing nut or the wing, the eye screw and the wing nuts cost another $2, but I got multiples, I guess. So $14, and then the wood cost about $1 altogether. I got a, I think it's 1.5 inch by 1.5 inch piece, and then a 1 inch by whatever. I don't know what the dimensions are. I don't understand wood dimensions. Wood dimensions are confusing. I think it has something to do with the fact that wood shrinks or whatever, but when you measure it, it's not the same thing. It's confusing. Anyways, that's besides the point. Here is the process for this bucksaw. I call it the Bucksaw Williams number 52, first edition. Carve this channel. Easy.
But it won't cover the whole thing, right?
Huh?
It won't cover the whole thing, right?
So, I was looking at that adventurous worn, and the... Thank you. here it is. The finished product. A little dirty because I've already field tested it. Works famously. That's solid. Here it is, boys and girls. The Bucksaw Williams, number 52, first edition. Let me know what you think in the comments. Click to subscribe. Do things on this channel. Love me.